Name is Peter Corrigan. I was born in Mayo, Ireland. This is the story of how I came to America. I was working in the fields one day, planting crops and baling hay. A recruiting sergeant came up to me, said he'd come and fight for my country. Landlord says you owe back rent, you'll fight and die to pay 8 cents. I'll be back tonight with 20 men, I expect to have your answer then. I said, let Englishmen fight English wars, I'll not fight for you anymore. Ship in Corrigan, headed west unto New York. Immigration wouldn't let me in. They said, you're not a citizen. The only way that you can stay is to go fight for America. So my name upon a form I wrote, left upon the very same boat. I left my country to be free from the British tyranny. Left my country for a foreign. France, and who should I meet by chance? That recruiting sergeant who threatened me, resting up under a tree. They were heading up to the front line, faced the Germans and their might. Said goodbye and wished them well. I heard they were all blown to hell. I served my country, served it well. Came back alive when others fell. Now I have become American. Son of Ireland, and I won't.